Grand Prairie police say officers feared for their lives when they shot and killed a man overnight. They responded to a call of an assault in progress at the Budget Suites at 360 in Lamar. Investigators say a man had a knife and was approaching the officers, who tried to de-escalate the situation, but he didn't cooperate and two officers fired shots. No one else was hurt. The suspect has not been identified.